Back across for Nylander. Marner again fires that. Blocked by Sherratt. Rebound in front. And that frees the stick of Tavares and went wide. After it, there's Holmberg. Kerfoot sends it to the line. Timothy Liljegren sidestepped the check, put it right on, and Engvall got a tip, but Hellberg able to cover up in his own zone. Tried to feed it ahead. That was cut off at the line by Suter. Here's Sundqvist, and Sundqvist the shot. Rebound comes across. Hronek with a rebound try, and whipped ahead, and now the Leafs are out, and it's Morgan Rielly through center. Catching up Kerfoot. Alex Kerfoot in, and that one deflected wide. John Tavares tried to redirect that. Board battle continues. Joe Valeno on it. Here's a chance, and Samsonov got a piece of that as Kubalik lets it fly. Played back to Sider. He sends it in the slot, and Samsonov out top of the crease to make that stop off Dylan Larkin.
Gold medal win.
And now to Kingston, and
yeah,
it sounds like just awaiting a trade to an OHL contending team for a... Here's a breakaway pass and a chance here, scores! And the Red Wings on the board first, and Jake Walman out of the box and onto the score sheet.
Watch the top of your screen on a dump in. Nobody's aware. He was going to go off, and then all of a sudden he realized, I got a chance. Nobody's even got me. And that's kind of reminiscent of his overtime goal that you said against the Pittsburgh Penguins, his last goal. He came in with lots of speed, lots of confidence. The quick little wrister underneath the glove. What a great view this is. No hesitation underneath the glove.
Berggren looks for it as he was going to head off on a change. And that shot will stick to Samsonov, and he'll hold on.
Penalty kill has had its trouble as well for Toronto.
Don't get a clear. Walman holds the zone down low. Sundqvist in front. Nice stop there by Samsonov. Marner had it knocked off his stick, kept alive by Sider. It'll be fired across Walman, and Samsonov read the play and comes across, and this time Tavares taken to the boards. Whipped across in front. Time running out, and it deflects to the boards. Tavares puts it on goal at the horn.
It is great to see them going hand-in-hand with the EMS teams to make sure nothing is overlooked.
So Paul Ayotte, the athletic therapist, you think back to that off the skate. Matthews picks it up, late stages of a Leaf power play here early in the second period. Marner on it, back to Morgan Rielly. Got Matthews, a one-timer. Blister that wide, rebound, scores! 500 points! And a goal for Mitch Marner to tie it up.
Look at that reaction from his teammates. Is game planning you do on your power play to move the puck around and to get the perfect shot. This is a shot that goes wide. But Marner, just great positioning, gets down on the one knee. You can see Sider tried to get there to make the block.
Back to Walman at the line. Walks the line. Shot. Deflected in front. Down goes Samsonov with a stop off Rasmussen.
Well, here's a big save here. The rebound's right up for the taking. Rasmussen down.
The Matthews line out for Toronto. Here is Hronek. Ben Sherratt in the Leaf territory off the stick of Samsonov. Larkin checked by Engvall. Olimata gives it back to Dylan Larkin. Nice move past Brody. There's Larkin shooting it. The net ramped up. Rielly stick high. All turns back. 6.5 minutes gone. Lead feed yard cook. John Tavares in. Scores! Tavares in back-to-back games. And the Leafs have the lead.
And how about this little outlet pass? Now a backhand saucer and a good power move there by John Tavares. He fakes like he's going to his backhand. He gets the goaltender to move and go down. And just backhand, forehand in the back of the net. Look at almost directing traffic right down Main Street. Just an excellent move to get the goaltender.
Played it around to the near side for Liljegren. In deep, Matthews dribbles in front of the backhand. Stopped by Hellberg. That's the first time that has happened all year. But a response here in the second. And now Sandin's got it. It brought deflection, rebound. Oh, did you see that? What a stop by Hellberg off David Kemp from the doorstep.
Just an excellent save off of a nice play in front. The rebound there, the left pad getting out.
And the second highlight reel material. Engvall at the line. Rasmus Sandin, stop, rebounded. Well behind the play. William Nylander turns it up ice. Here comes Nylander, fired that. Hellberg just got a piece. Here's Hunt warding off a check. Back to the line, Lilligren shot off a skeet wide. And from the slot, knocked away, and Berggren starts back. The veteran David Perron slides it through. Larkin curling here, sending it right on. The St. John's area, so our congrats to him. That game, I think, is just over, so he might be watching the third period of this one.
And see if you can get a tip or a deflection or a rebound.
Matthews to Marner, working his way in, slides through! Oh! What a stop! Hellberg, it looks like, may have just got a piece of that.
In desperation, Hellberg just stretching out his toe as far as he could. Yes, he did just get a piece of it.
Morgan Riley's got it. No shots with Tavares in the box for Detroit. And it slid through. Tavares! Stop! Nice save by Hellberg to keep it.
Gets a beautiful pass. The hop and puck there for Kerfoot does a nice job of just throwing it to an area. And a little tap down, and he tried to go.
Engvall spins it behind the net. There's Dryden Hunt up against Osterley. Engvall in support, comes back to Brody and Riley. His shot scores! Holmberg got a touch on it, and Pontus Holmberg has his first goal at Scotiabank.
Riley able to find a way to just get this one through. The puck retrieval down low, go from one side to the other. Brody to his partner, and before the pressure got there, you see how quickly the release.
Tavares won that draw. Marner tried to play it back, but the Red Wings get on it. Get it back, chance, stamps it off. Another big stop off Rasmussen.
Back, here's off the faceoff win, the chance inside, and
back to Brody. Deep for Kerfoot, in front for Kemp, knocked off his stick. Engvall with a steal. Engvall to the net in front. Big stop, Hellberg, keeping Detroit alive.
And into his net and then watch the push across. Got the pad there and then able to pounce.
Raymond gets it back into the high slot. Tipped away by Matthews, and he's got Nylander on his right. William Nylander, glove stop by Hellberg. Fired back in by Sider. Riley hands it off. Played out. What a play by Marner. John Tavares on the backhand. Scores. Second of the night. And .501 for Marner, who looks like he might be ready for the next World Cup.
Make these kind of plays. Oh, yeah. Just kicked it right by where the danger was. A little forehand backhand for Tavares. One of those deft little plays. Guys are always playing soccer before the game, and sometimes you wonder, wow, why would they do stuff like that?
The last eight games, the goals against 3.85, but Samsonov, terrific tonight. He makes 22 stops in a 4-1.